Hello, I'm Dave Ford. I'm a representative for American Hakko Products. I'm here at Q-Source today, and we're going to talk about the Hakko FX-951 composite tip soldering station. And this is a third generation product for Hakko using composite tips. We started out with the 940 series, the FM202s, and now the FX951. And what's unique about the FX951 is that there's no calibration on the station ever. It's just not required. Even with different tip geometries, we just plug the tip into the station and it knows what we did and it does the offset correctly for it. Now, the station itself consists of a power unit with a card key feature and an LCD display, which gives us our temperature setting. And we have a two-piece connector and grip assembly that we use with our T15 series tips. The T15 tip goes into the connector and the connector goes into our handpiece to create a soldering handle. Okay, so we have a card key lockout feature that gives you process control on the production floor. And when we turn this unit on, what you'll see is that it'll display the output temperature that's desired, and you'll have a light on the handle itself that shows that we're applying power. And now we're up to temperature, and it was just that quick. There's a series of over 80 T15 tips for different applications. We've got very simple tips, conical tips, screwdriver blades, knife edge tips, things of that nature. But we also have a series of surface mount tips for doing QFPs, for doing dips. We have tunnel tips, and we also have blade tips for doing ribbon cable. Now, the grip itself comes in a number of different colors, and what that gives you the ability to do is you can have some control over the tips that you use for various alloys. So let's say you're doing tin lead 6337 and you're doing a SAC alloy. Maybe you want to use a green grip for your SAC alloy tips and use a different color grip for your 6337 tips. So that from a distance you can even see what tips are being used for what. It keeps you from getting cross-contamination of the alloys across the tips. We've gotten away from the wet sponges for the most part with our equipment, and using this mesh wire with a small bit of flux, we have the ability to clean tips and get a little bit of mechanical action without thermal cycling the tips. And that becomes important with lead-free alloys, because lead-free alloys have a tendency to pit the tips, and the tips will lose their ability to wet over a period of time. So this helps extend the life of the tip in that way. On the back of the unit itself here for the holder, we've got a little micro switch, and there's a cord that goes between this and the unit itself, so that when you put the handpiece into this, it activates the micro switch and puts the system into sleep mode. So it brings it to a temperature down below the molten temperature of solder so that you're not oxidizing your tip and they last longer.